the data that we have and the data that we process on a daily basis is unbelievable. Not necessarily in a date and a time frame, but in the sense of the algorithm pattern. Remember the algorithm pattern that we put in the December report? That pattern is still at play here. It's remarkable, but it's just stretched out. If we can just have a patient view, that gray line that I showed you on the Bitcoin chart, once we hit that gray line, that is going to be complete and utter resistance. So keep that in mind, but I am going to produce a new report that'll be a little bit more explanatory. Exactly where I plan to sell, what I plan to do, how I'm going to do it. Now keep in mind, even though I will show you, there can be variance to that. As I say again, we're not running a kindergarten here. Everybody need to take responsibility for themselves. And this is why we also create these webinars, so that you can come on these webinars, ask questions, learn what we have done. And I'm not by any stretch of the imagination saying that I am the best in the world. I have just managed to make a hell of a lot of money in 2017 and 2018 by following the algorithm pattern. Use our data as a guideline to do your own research. This will go very well with teaching yourself. And during this year, I'm going to show you a whole bunch of things that we do that can help you. At Christmas time, 25 December, we send out a top 40 crypto report. Go back and have a look at it, where we said that Litecoin is going to hit $42 and a probability of $50, I think. Now, we're saying that again, that Litecoin is going to hit $42 and possible $50. If it hit that top and you don't sell on the top, you know, it's not my responsibility, you know?
And you shouldn't be too greedy, huh?
Hey, Marius, this is Bill Gregorian. Hey, I was actually tracking that. And actually what I did at that point was, I was just tracking the Elliott Wave. And when I looked at it, we were right there at the top based on what I had learned. And I used your information there. I knew I was looking at 42, potentially go to 50. I just didn't see it. So I sold, and I was in the chat earlier. I mean, I sold it right at, I mean, $1 to $1.50 less than the actual high. Because your information told me, and I was paying attention and watching, and I took my responsibility myself to go ahead and chart it, look at the Elliott Wave, and thank you. And we just bought back in here, and you know, I have at least a 25% increase in my coin count, so I was farming.
That's a great story, and thank you for mentioning that as well, Bill, because that is what we want people to do. During this year, we're going to train people. And look, guys, I'm looking further for the next 5 years. If we can take this year to farm, increase everybody's Bitcoin by the end of the year, and then next year is going to be a super year. I tell you what we see is unbelievable. And I've already shown you guys what we see in the algorithm pattern.